Hi, I am Shauna Smith, a medical assisting instructor here at CVCC. The MAT courses take place in classrooms located here on the third floor of the IPAC. In the classroom, students learn medical terminology, medical office administration, and they learn billing and coding as well. These are the skills required to run a medical office. Students learn and practice clinical skills in the four labs located in the Health Sciences Department. The Medical Assisting Lab is where students learn and practice the clinical skills they will utilize in the workforce. Students learn to take vital signs, dressing changes, suture removals, sterilizing instruments, performing EKG and spirometry testing, and how to assist the provider in performing examinations. Laboratory procedure skills are also taught in the Medical Assisting Lab. This is where students learn to use the microscope as well as other lab equipment like the centrifuge and urine analyzer, just to name a few. Students are also taught phlebotomy skills and various CLIA wave testing skills such as rapid strep tests and blood glucose testing. In the pharmacology lab, students learn medication administration skills. They also learn radiology for the medical assistant with our state-of-the-art X-ray simulator machine. Additionally, we have access to the Health Sciences Skills Lab and Simulation Lab, where students practice taking blood pressures on high-fidelity mannequins.
Hello, I am Shelley Holt, and I am the Medical Assisting Program Director here at Chattahoochee Valley Community College. The Medical Assisting Program is intended to prepare students to perform administrative and clinical tasks to assist the physician in many areas of the medical practice. The duties of medical assistants may vary from administrative duties to clinical care and treatment of the patient. Students will learn to take and record medical histories, vital signs, administer medications, sterilize instruments, assist with minor office procedures, and handle patient emergencies. In the laboratory area, students will learn to obtain blood samples and perform routine laboratory procedures. In the administrative area, students will learn to update and file patient medical records, fill out insurance forms, and arrange for hospital admissions and laboratory services. Additional administrative duties may include answering phones, greeting patients, handling correspondence, scheduling appointments, and billing. Prior to the completion of the course of study, students will complete a 225-hour hands-on preceptorship in a medical setting. Upon completion of the program, the student will be awarded the AAS Associates of Applied Science in Medical Assisting and will be eligible to sit for the Certified Clinical Medical Assistant Certification Exam through NHA. Thank you so much for joining us here today on our video tour at Chattahoochee Valley Community College highlighting our medical assisting program. Here we are in the business of student success, and go Pirates!